the Red Fox IPA.
Red Fox IPA, yeah, or Shalford's Stony Bitter Pump House.
That's right, Red Fox.
No, I'm not bothered either way, really.
Hello, right. Can I have two halves of the Red Fox IPA?
Yeah, two
yeah.
halves.
Two
yeah.
halves, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. You had the one from the Great Bruce.
The... Oh, I had that one.
Yeah.
They've been that one, so.
Chapel 2021.
Yeah, I don't know which one it is, because I've got the Great British Beer Festival.
Yeah, I've got Norwich Beer Festival 2018, 41st year. You've got 2018 as well.
Yeah, so it says 2018.
Yeah, 2018.
It says,
yeah,
the glasses, yeah. I can't see.
Well, guess who I bumped into Specs over the other day?
Everybody.
Yeah, my glasses weren't ready.
Oh, cheers, mate.
Cheers. See me coming. Right.
What's this Red Fox Brewery?
You get to a warning for a dead joke.
No.
the video warning. No, joking aside. So,
Red Fox Brewery, innit?
Yeah, Red Fox Brewery. Red Fox, I'll be at 3.7%. So, well, nothing knows of it.
It's quite. Very malty for a
It's actually it's all right, but it's not no bite to it really, is there? It's nice temperature. It's a lovely temperature. I do like cask ale is the perfect temperature.
Yes.
It's the best way of keeping it. It's me with my knowledge of
and it's good to
see. That's a good point. You don't keep wine in the cellar. Where do you keep beer? Whatever cellar would you for beer?
Beer cellar.
Yeah, beer cellar. Yeah.
Yeah.
I sell beer. So you work in a pub and you're a beer seller.
I'll tell you what. I don't know if I go down quick easily though.
It does, doesn't it? Yeah. Well, it's nice, isn't it?
Where are Red Fox based? I don't know.
Yeah.
I used to like it when they used to give you like a printout and you could tick them off.
Yeah. So, first Chapel wasn't on last year for COVID. This year, I talked to the runners and they're saying that it's 250 tickets capped. It's a nice event. It's usually on a Friday night, you hustle bustle, but it's nice and spaced out. It's really well organised. Really impressed.
We'll be spaced out later.
Yeah, that's right. I keep drinking this, I'll be locked out later as well.
Well, got to score this. I'm going to give it. I think it probably goes down better. Going down well because it's the first one in April.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
I'm going to give this. I'm going to give it a 7.
Yeah, I'm in the same boat. I'm going to say this. I'm pushing a 7. Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
He went over then. Oh! He's done the same.
Railway track, yeah. Train track. Right, so this is, what's this called? Milton Spartan. Sparta.
In, what's that like, Roman?
Sparta? Yeah, Spartacus.
And a different glasses this year, because obviously it's the, they weren't sure it was going to go ahead, so they didn't do
a different run of glass. Now, it's going backwards and forwards in time, aren't
I don't like the smell.
What?
Don't like the smell.
See, that's why I got it, because I liked the smell. It's quite, smells quite floral and hoppy.
It smells that sick.
What?
It smells that sick.
That's your glass.
Yeah. Wait, so.
I think it smells quite fruity. It's weird actually, because after I swirled it round.
It actually tastes better than it smells, to be fair.
Oh, do that, and it, the smell changes. You'll notice a difference.
Yeah, you're spot on actually, spot on. That smells much better now.
It smells,
yeah.
It smells stronger.
Did you say the ABV?
4.3%.
Yeah, but since this was £4 for two paths. So I think stronger the ABV, the more expensive.
Oh, we'll stick to
the... Yes, it was stick to the two... if we stick to 1.9%. Yeah.
If any, that tastes strong, actually. That tastes like... That tastes stronger than 4.3, don't it? We always say this.
Yeah, yeah, so, yeah.
Tastes stronger than 4.3.
Mm. It's a strange...
Session that.
Eh?
That last session.
I feel like part of history tonight, because like, it's the first Chapel Beer Festival... Obviously, since COVID.
Yeah.
And it's limited numbers, 250, and it's sold up. Friday sold up really quick.
It's quite lucky, obviously, to be here, really.
We're lucky, really, yeah.
And this is obviously a lot quieter than normal.
Yeah, good of Brendan
Friday
and the team to put it on. Yeah.
It does taste strong.
Go market.
Do you know what? It's an acquired taste, and I haven't acquired it.
I'll go first.
When I had a taste of it up there, I thought, oh, that's interesting.
Yeah.
And so it is interesting, but it's not necessarily good.
Wasn't the giveaway when that girl said, oi, I won that bet, I sold some.
I'm only giving this... I'm giving this a 5.
I'm giving it a 4.
It's not...
Yeah, it's not great. I think it's the lowest score I've ever given at a Chapel beer. Apart from the one I threw away at the time.
If you had this at the end of the night, that could make you feel ill, couldn't it?
I think it's even my face when I'm drinking it.
I'm not throwing it away.
I've got a name for this. My medicine face.
It sort of like makes you go.
Yeah, it does.
So this is Colchester Brewery, Hognophobia.
Yeah.
4.5%. He said Hognophobia means?
Fear of beer.
Fear of beer, yeah.
I want to say fear of beer.
What? Fear of beer. That'd be a wrong place for it, wouldn't it?
So start again. What's that called again?
Hognophobia. Try saying that one, please.
Hognophobia. And I thought he said fear of beards. He said fear of beards.
Fear of beards.
Oh, it makes sense now.
Hognophobia.
When he's doing this,
yeah.
I can't hear an A.
Fear of beards. I haven't got fear of beards.
Yeah. Yeah. That's last time.
Oh, same as the one before.
Yeah. I smell better than the last one.
Still quite hoppy, yeah. It's quite floral.
65. Oh. Oh. What percent was it, Marcus?
4.5.
Oh, I like that.
Quite hoppy, isn't it? Mm-hmm. It's better than the last one, though.
I like it.
That's hoppy, yeah. It is hoppy, yeah. It's still quite... It's still got quite a strong taste. It's still got... I couldn't drink loads of them.
No way to session beer. It's nice though.
Our first one was. Cool. Our first one, I could have drunk pints and pints of that. Start a bit like Doom Bar, it was.
Yeah.
I'm still not sure.
I like
I'm
it.
Not sure on it.
I've got a mark in my head already, I'm thinking of it. Can I mark it now?
Mine's at that height, if I'm honest. Oh, I don't know, I like it.
Together.
Maybe it's just I'm not.
Let's say it together after three, alright?
Yeah.
One, two, three, six.
Six and a half.
Ah. You're going to say six.
Six and a half, I was going to give it to that, yeah.
Onions?
Yes, please, yeah, thank you. Not vegetarian one, though.
Well, we've run out of those now.
Oh, yeah, good.
I didn't know we could do them.
Brilliant. Hey, YouTube, a bit of shattering, you know? Oh, you're shattering, yeah? How can you still smiling so much?
Right, I can't remember what the beer is. Mr. B's.
Mr. B's beer something.
Be light.
That's it, well done.
That's about 4.5%
or something. Yeah, no, the man said
doesn't smell great. No.
No, but the man said it's lots of honey coming through.
Oh, that's nice. Anyway, I come back to the beer because I've got from Hopleaf, I've got a quarter pound of cheese, I've got his signature. Chili sauce in it. Tim makes his own chili sauce. It's like a secret recipe. I believe it's like a recipe come down the generations, and it's awesome. No, I've also got some jalapenos in it as well.
Good.
That's so good.
Yeah.
That chili sauce is.
Mm. That video of my half eaten breakfast.
Yeah.
So I've got half eaten breakfast here, but while Mark's waiting for this, I couldn't wait.
Couldn't wait to eat it.
No.
Yeah.
It's so good. It really is a good breakfast. One of the best I've ever had. Mm.
Have you got the chili sauce in yours?
Mm.
Mm.
Oh.
Amazing. It's not too hot. It's just really nice. It's just got such a nice taste.
I can't explain it. It's like hot, but not overpowering.
Mm,
not unbearable. You can still get the flavour of the food come through.
It tastes so nice.
You get the flavour of the food come through,
mm.
And also the flavour of the
chili. I look forward to having some food from Tim Hopleaf every year because it's just hot.
Yeah. He's a good man. Actually, all the team are good. They're really good too. The team was so busy tonight. Mm. They're all so busy. Friendly.
Mm.
They run off their feet, but they're always so polite and really good. No, Hopleaf, you've done an amazing job. We're so pleased to meet you. Here's to Hopleaf. Cheers. Mm. Here's to you, Tim. Tim and team. Cheers.
Oh, jalapenos. So, Mr. B's.
Mm.
Mr. B's, Be Lightly.
Be Lightly.
About 4.5%. 4.3, 4.5%.
who went to Harwich, I never heard of Mr. Beast, have you?
No.
I now follow
it
him.
It tastes a lot better than it smells. It don't smell great.
No.
Just don't smell it, just taste it. It's actually quite smooth. It is. That's actually quite. Age of the train.
Is it?
Hey?
You
won't
get a toughie, will you?
No,
Wim. Is it coming?
Trust that.
Turn here.
Next stop will be Mark's Cave.
I'm here to play my way. What can I do?